stopping that. Powerful low to the corner. Another look at the incident. Watch Rojo there. Yep, he took back Maguire, who fell into the nearby Nias. So they both ended up on the ground, but the foul was by Marcus Rojo.